Whoa, where the fuck is that coming from?
No idea.
I must have tell there's an RV right off there. Just run right at it, my guy.
He's still in that ditch, I saw him.
Okay, give me an angle on the ditch. Oh. Yeah, I don't see his body. He must be on the other side of that car. Oh, wait, hold.
Is he behind that rock?
There is. Dead now. Swing around that car, there might be somebody there still. Okay, yeah, no, that was him. We're good. Fairly certain it's clear now. I almost didn't see him.
I thought I saw a leg poking out the back.
I seen the goggles. And I'm like, wait a minute, why does that rock have goggles?
Something just blew up, literally, straight in front of us, 350.
Roger that, I'm looking that way. How far? Here in the compound.
Right on this corner.
Yeah, there's a loggie right there. Is that friendly?
There's a friendly there, yeah.
Two loggies.
That back's straight ahead, that's enemy loggie.
There's one coming down the road,
yeah,
right?
That's a bomb right there.
One coming out of the road at us?
Hit him. And
right.
Then there's one right at 345, and there's a fob. Yep. There. You got eyes into that fob here?
Yes, I do.
I got.
Definitely just got like three people coming out of that.
Straight down the road, 295 on our hump.
Oh, that road.
On our MRAP, there's two guys on it.
Yeah, they're running. One ran. I tried to find the wall.
Straight ahead, straight ahead. Rocket. 005 at the fob.
I can't see. We gotta get out of here. I can't see. Some of the smoke.
Our engine is completely fucked.
Alright, pop the smoke. Gotta get out of repair.
There's guys behind us.
Well, we're fucked. I don't know what to say. Thing here isn't gonna do much. Yeah, there's another rocket.
Built a sandbag right to our right, too. They're right on top.
Yeah, I can't see shit. That smoke is fucking blinding me bad.
Well, neither can they.